I don't know. There's some people I've seen that came in today. There was a friend of a cousin of mine here today, and he's actually the cornhole champ of Central Valley. Where are you, my cousin Edward? Where are you? Raise your hand. Get up. Stand up. Central Valley cornhole champ. And if you don't know, yeah, where are you, Edward? Where are you? Why don't you give this guy some juice over here? There you go. There's the guy. That's the one I want to talk about for a minute. This one, buddy, he's good. I don't know if you know what cornhole is, but cornhole is you get a beanbag, and for some reason you want to throw it 100 fucking feet and put it in a hole about that big. All right, that's the game, a beanbag in a fucking hole. All right, so my question to you, though, is it's pretty good. I seen him go 3, 4, 6, 7, 8 in a row in that fucking hole. He's pretty good at putting that shit together, right? But my question to you is, are you a cornhole champion bed? That's what I want to know. Do you stick the corn in the hole, you know? Or do you miss? I don't know, I mean, are you as accurate, you know? Mister, are you going to do some new shit? This motherfucker, the reason I picked